Welcome to GTV. Today we'll be showing you how to change the contacts on the ABB EH150 to 300 series of contactors. I will be using the EH250 series for this demonstration since the EH150 to EH300 use similar contacts and can be replaced using the same methods. First, I will remove the front cover, which houses the arc chutes. To do this, I will use a T20 Torx screwdriver or an SD20 star bit. I will only need to turn the two screws a little bit and they should pop up as they unlatch from the contactor's body. I can then take off the front cover and see my contacts within the contactor. The movable contacts are held in place by a metal peg. On the movable contact is a contact plate that is flexible and has an indentation resting under the peg. To remove this contact, I will push down on the flexible metal and raise the contact slight on one side. Then I can push the contact out. With my movable contact out, I can take out the fixed contacts with a Torx screwdriver. I will unscrew the screw that is located in the hole here. I will take the screw from this contact and use it to screw in my new contact. Now that my fixed contacts are in place, I can place a new movable contact in place under the peg. I will use the thick metal plate to push up on the peg as I slide it in. Next, I will take the flexible metal piece and push the lip underneath the peg. I can then push the metal piece entirely onto the plate until it snaps into place under the peg. Now that my contacts have been replaced, I can put the arc chute cover back on and use a Torx screwdriver to push down on the screw and turn it 90 degrees clockwise so that the bottom of the cover hooks onto the contactor's base. Replacement kits for the EH series of contactors, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.